A 15-year-old boy is dead after drowning in a Lawrence County creek on Friday evening. Police tell WKBN two boys were on a trail next to the Conocanessing Creek near River Road in Perry Township when one of them fell in and could not make it back to shore. His body was found in the creek a short distance from where he fell in. The victim's name has not been released.